Well, good morning, Hammy Hunters. And here we are at the first Teknetics Rally in Scotland on Toddys Digs. You can see me in my get-up. I've been out already and it is freezing. I thought it was going to be a wee bit warmer, but it's pretty cold. Excuse me. So, we've got massive acres this morning and we've got a good turnout, which is good. It's good to see the guys supporting Toddys Digs and the Teknetics Rally. Money raised today is charity. The money is going to is the veterans at Hollybush House in Ayrshire. Now Toddy's going to get some beginner's machines for them, and that's good. That'll give the guys something to do. We've also got Mike Scott for First Texas Products here today. I'll catch up with him a wee bit later. If I come across the Nocturne machine we were talking about last week, I'll try and get a wee update of that. I think Toddy will be using his Teknetics machine today since it's Teknetics Rally, but I will be catching up. I will be updating that in the next couple of weeks. So Jet V, who commented last night, I was very interested to find out about the Nocturne machine. Right, Jet, I'll try and keep you updated in that over the next couple of weeks. So I think that's all I've got to say, apart from remember guys, we're in Scotland, so if you find any good finds and all that, report them to TT Scotland, that's Dr. Natasha Ferguson at the TT in Scotland, before you take them back out of the borders, or in Mike's case, before he takes them back to Wisconsin or America someplace. Anyway, so let's get started guys, and good luck, happy hunting.
So there you are guys, Teknetics and combat stress, that's where we're raising the money for the combat stress today. Well guys, we're at the Teknetics Rally here and I'm just going up to see Toddy and the gang. So we've got a good wee turnout by the look of it. Should be a good day, the weather's good so far. We've got masses of land. So I just go up and get my raffle tickets just in case I can win this Teknetics, what do you call it, metal detector. Maybe make a wee bit of difference to what I'm funning, which is Hee Haw McGraw. Right, there the guys already are there, all getting set up. There's the guys all set. Okay guys, we're all set.
We're all set, Alec, ready to go. Aye.
I thought it would be a wee bit warmer.
I know.
I was coming in the motor, so it's no bad morning, you know, but getting a wee bit chilly.
It's fresh.
Aye.
Good, Alex.
Camera
on?
Aye, well.
Right, hold on.
As far as I know, it's on.
This is the official video. He's building up the outside
audio. Hi, Bess.
Hammy Hunter, if you're not on his YouTube channel, aye, get on there. Hammy Hunter, is it Every Toddy's Digs? Even if I'm no video, and there's a video going up. Alec
O'Davan. And this is Mike here from Texas, over in cold Scotland. Not much colder here than it is back home. About the same.
Oh wow. You know, we knew we did. Well, I wonder. So is it Mike?
Hey, how you doing?
Nice to meet you, Mike.
Nice to meet you too.
My name's Alex.
Alex, nice to meet you.
Hammy Hunter on the videos.
Hammy Hunter, I think I've seen
Hammy
Hunter. I think I've seen some of your stuff before.
So how you fancy in Scotland? The cold weather?
Yeah, I love it. It's right up my alley. So I'm from Wisconsin in the States. So.
Oh right, so you've got a lot of snow and all that up there.
Yeah,
that
way. we get colder than you guys here, so
oh, well,
I'm used to it.
You'll be used to it. That's good. That's good.
Yeah, so no, this is my third rally I've done in Scotland.
Is
so,
it?
Yeah.
Right, good.
Done a couple of Toddys in the past. And always a good time.
Oh aye. He's a good guy. You always He always tries his heart out to get a good rally.
Always puts on a good event.
Oh, aye. So hopefully we'll get some good finds coming up today.
Yeah, I'm hoping so.
Right, I'll go and get ready. Oh no, I better stay for his wee talk, see if where we're digging.
All right, we'll be talking.
it's always handy to know where we're digging.
Well, we'll hope that the Hammy Hunter gets some hammies too.
Well, even one, I'd be happy with one. I need to change my...
I'll be happy with one too.
I need to change my name to Get Nothing Hunter. Right, I'll go and catch up. Nice to meet you,
right,
mate.
Nice talking to you.
Oh, no bad. Oh, I'm rearing to go. I'm almost rearing to go. Oh, aye, Ali.
Manny, how's you?
I'm no bad. Cold, but no bad. The late back shift then. So you're doing a few things about here, Mike? Are you just over for the week or what?
I'm on my way to Africa.
Oh.
So I'll leave here and go to Africa.
But for metal detect?
For metal detecting.
All right.
For metal detecting.
Some folks go on. Lucky. Good job, that.
Yeah, a lot of gold in Africa.
All right, aye. So it's a gold, aye.
Oh,
right.
All right.
Let's see what's going on. Right guys, here's Tony. Oh, nice one. Here's Tony, guys. And lovely wee spindle whirl there.
There's another guy had one up there as well, but his was just plain.
Oh, it's got a nice wee pattern on it. Good one. Nice one, Tony, aye.
Not bad, eh?
So that's two spindle whirls.
Aye, definitely another one.
Aye.
But his, like I said, his was flatter, just plain, but...
Good. That's a nice one, but...
Guys scattered away over. There'll be more.
Oh, that's it. I mean, the amount of land we've got here is
just loads, isn't
it? It's amazing. I mean, you just kind of get around it all.
Guys will be up there, but there'll be more up there.
That's Tony got a nice wee spindle whirl there, and another one further up over the field over there. But we've got so much land. I think Toddy says we've got something like 900 acres. That's more than anybody needs, but beautiful land. It's warming up a wee bit, so still a chilly one, but it's at least it's no raining. So let's hammer on and see what else comes up, guys. Hey guys, here's another guy over here. Let's check up with him. What are we getting?
Nothing yet, no.
Nothing yet?
Just a shotgun cartridge and a wee one. Pretty slow. So I'm still getting used to the machine, it's my brother's, so.
Oh, I thought, is it? Oh, Teknetics.
Hand me down, I got one of them for his birthday, so I got the hand me down. So.
Oh, right. Well, you've got the right machine for the dig, the Teknetics, I suppose.
Yeah, just getting used to it.
What's your name, sorry?
I'm Alan.
Alan.
Alan, how you doing?
Nice to meet you, Alan. Alan, I'm Alex.
Alec. Alec Nikon, is it?
Aye.
Aye. Seen the post. Nice wee button ago.
Oh, well. You beat me to the buttons, usually, ain't it? Usually it's buttons I'm getting. Hey, there's Alan with his Teknetics machine on a Teknetics dig. And he's got a button. One button, me and me. Look at that, there's the rapeseed over there. Already out in bloom, bright yellow. Lovely scenery. Right, and here's the lone wolf up here. Andy, we haven't seen him for a wee while. I think he's been pretty busy, so let's snap up and see what he's got, because he's usually good at winkling out the coins. What have we got, Andy? A wee bit of lead or something. You're just on the plough, but aren't you?
I'm just wearing it.
Aye, anything doing there?
Nothing at all, no. I'm just going to head along the plough then, probably. Up over there and back into the fields at the back again.
Aye, that's what I was thinking. One of the guys said there'd been two spindle whirls come up in that field up there. Aye. Well, I'll give the plough a wee go. I like the plough.
I like the plough as well. I was looking at this end up here. It's been ploughed right there in clay.
Aye.
Yeah. That's
pretty deep.
So I've had two or three signals, but nothing exciting yet, unfortunately, Alex.
No, I've got scrap, which I'm just going to dump at the edge of the field now. Well, that's my first find, guys. There it's here. I think it's a... Funny feeling, I think it's a George. You got anything?
Couple of coins, no.
Right, here's Gordon up here. Let's see what he's got.
Couple of coins, but he can't even make anything out.
Have you got them on the plough?
I got one here. The other one further down, but still got it. Oh, that's nice. Half crown, half penny.
I think it's a George.
Aye.
Penny. Just got it the other now.
Looks like a George, aye? I got none, you can't even read mine. Nothing.
Well, they've been wee farthings or something?
Yeah, somewhere, I don't know. But that's it. Nothing, not iron.
Aye. I dumped all my iron up at the edge of the thing there. But I'll do the plough a wee bit because that's my first coin. I'm quite chuffed with that.
Well, that'll be quite happy.
Hey, good luck, mate. I've got another nice wee find here. It's old, I've no idea what it is, but it's definitely got age to it. Could be some sort of wee pot stand or leg or something. But Alistair's here, so he's really shit hot with this type of stuff, so I'll show it to him. He'll no doubt be able to tell me what it is, but I'm happy with this one. Well, I thought it was a wee button, guys, but in closer inspection I'm pretty sure it's a wee turner. No as good as Jim's. Solas's for the last dig, his was a cracker. You could see everything on it, but as usual, turners are usually blank, and this is a wee blank one. But if there are turners here, there's Hammies here, so I'm going to keep pulling this wee bit of plough. See how it goes. Hey guys, here's a couple of guys on joined me on the plough, so I'm coming over to see you got anything. Here's the guys. One of them's a Celtic supporter.
Big Celtic fan, that.
What's your name, guys?
Robert Milligan.
Nice to meet you, Robert.
Alan,
I'm Alex, guys.
Alex, aye.
Have you been getting anything?
Oh, not exciting, but a couple of pennies. I didn't even care where to put them. A couple of bits of lead. A lot of rubbish, to be honest.
If they're all stuff here, hopefully something will come up.
Oh, there'll be something here anyways.
Aye.
Aye.
And half the digging's done for you, so that's what I like. It's hard going, but that's the only thing. But anyway, if you get anything, guys, give me a shout. Well, guys, I've come off the plough onto this pasture here. And I've got my first signal. No far from the gate, just in the gate there. It might be silver, I'll no swear to it, but I think it might be the end of a walking cane or something like that, you know. I'm hoping it's silver. Fingers crossed it's a bit of silver. So that's good. I'll head up this pasture now. Right, another couple of the guys up here. Let's wander up and see if they've been lucky or not. We're lucky, guys.
Hello Alex, how are you doing?
Have we been lucky?
No, not really, mate. Just one of the tokens. So.
Oh, you got a token? Well, at least you're going home with something.
Well, that was it. I got a 3-day small cap, so happy days. How are you keeping?
Aye, okay.
Good.
Haven't got much myself.
We've spoken to quite a few, and I've only heard of two coins coming up, and they're special, but, you
know. 10 pence in the bottom.
Yeah, so I can't show you even my token because I left it back in hand. I didn't want to lose it.
Literally, you know, wee button there from the top of the hill here. 10 pence. Wee bit of a pottage.
Aye.
That's not bad. That's like Bronze Age pottage.
Right, I've got a wee thing. Maybe you'll know what it is. Fuck it.
As long as you're digging up the wee bits, you know, you're not walking past.
Well, that's it. I had a wee go in the plough down there, but it's tough going, but that's...
It was, wasn't it? Yeah, when you went to turn it, you sort of turned it back.
Don't know if that's a bit off a pot leg or a handle or something.
Looks like part of a handle, doesn't it? What do you say, Neil? Looks like part of a handle.
Oh.
Looks like that's the flange that's...
Yeah.
It's definitely, you know, it's not bent by accident, like, it's bent by design.
So I'm hoping it's quite old, I don't know.
It's got a look of it, isn't it?
It sort of came out sort of greeny looking, so I was hoping it's quite old.
Still a bonny day, mate, for a good
It's lovely, that's all we want, good weather. Here's a man about as lucky as me. What's your name?
No joy,
Dougie, nice to meet you, Dougie. I'm Alex. I'm not getting much myself. No.
Beautiful deal.
Aye, well that's it, and as long as you're enjoying it.
Tracking views.
So somebody's found silver sixpence, you
that's
said?
That's what
they
said,
aye. Aye. Aye, been a couple of spindle whirls found up here. A couple of wee coins in the plough, but that's about all I've heard so far. No Hammy's coming up yet. Have you done any of the top fields?
I did that one at the back there, the one the guys are in.
Uh-huh.
I was in that one, but there's lots of broken wee bits of iron or something coming up.
All right. That's it, there's so much land you can, oh god, there's somebody around that land.
I know.
There's just so much land you couldn't get rid of.
Everywhere you look, there's
space. You've got a field to yourself, exactly. Haven't you? Right, good luck, mate. Right, well that's it. Everybody's got a bit of field to themselves, but look at it. I mean, about half a mile away over there, the two guys on a field. I think that's Solis on a field over there. Oh, so much land that you couldn't cover it all, so it's just like having a nice walk, and the bonus is if you find anything when you're walking. Right, let's hammer on, guys. Hey guys, here's Kyle down here. Let's go down and see if he's bringing any goodies up. Any luck, mate? Nothing coming up for you? Right. A Victorian or Georgian one pennies. Aye, that's no a lot coming up that I've heard so far.
A big needle.
All right. Yeah. Well, that's a nice Victorian penny, I say. Isn't it? It's Good detail.
A little square field there.
Aye.
Sitting there for about 20 minutes watching the barge up.
Oh, I never seen it.
You see it now?
No.
We've got about a pen clean, you know.
All right.
Aye.
The badger's no been at the digs for ages.
Aye, came out of the hole over there. I don't know how far up there.
I don't know how far up the hill we could go, but I don't know if I've got the energy to do it anyway. Aye. Well worth a wee walk. Never know. See once I get a cup of tea how I feel.
Aye.
Hey, good luck, mate.
Aye, you
too. Yeah, Kyle was watching the badger. And we haven't had the badger at the digs for a wee while. Roger's right into his photography the now, so. But let's hope he gets back soon. Well, I've got a wee, I think it's a wee three ringer lead bullet there. Don't think it's too old because it's no white, it's still sort of fresh looking, so. But don't think they were modern, the wee three ringers, but oh well, never know. Hey, here's a man on his knees down here. Is it looking promising?
Huh?
Is it looking promising?
Way. It looks like iron. That's what it is.
Bit of iron.
Aye, there it is there.
Oh, aye. I've had a big bit. I've had a few myself.
You
getting anything else?
Two weapons.
Two tokens?
Yeah.
Oh well, you're going home with some, a couple of t-shirts.
A little coin, but then couldn't see now.
I know I'm not getting much. No. Sorry, what's your name?
Peter.
Nice to meet you, Peter.
Nice to meet
you. I'm Alex.
Alex.
Right, I'm just heading down for a wee bite to eat. See if I can find a token. Go home with something today.
My wife wondered me now, you're just scanning the gate.
Uh huh.
Just that bit there.
All right.
He got two and I got two.
All right. Here's the girls coming in. Let's hijack them. Right, girls, what have you got?
Nothing.
What have you got?
No. Nothing.
Three coins?
I've just got a scrap.
One coin.
Yeah, I've got three coins, yeah.
Ah, you're way ahead of me then.
No, I've got no coins.
Yeah. But we're
going to
keep trying, so.
Oh, aye.
Oh, aye. I'm going to go for a drink.
You're going to have a brew and try down that.
Uh-huh. Oh, a brew? I thought you meant a wee bottle of wine or something.
No. Later, that's my meal.
That's the night.
Yeah, that's
right.
Yeah.
See you later, girls. There's still a couple of guys on the first field here, working away. That's going. See if we can catch up with Mike, see what he's got. Flying the flag for America. Let's see what Mike's got. Right, Mike, you've been flying the flag for America here. What have you got?
Oh, I just got a Turner and some buttons.
Oh, well, that's good. There's no telling us what he's sneaking out to America. All your hammered coins.
Are they just me rubbish? When I've got enough, I'll get them melted. I'm going to get a nice ring made out of them.
Come on, for real?
Yeah.
You going to melt them?
Yeah.
Ah, they're just
rubbish.
Oh, man.
Hey, that's just rubbish.
Yeah.
I'd be doing cartwheels for them, man.
Yeah, all those broken guys.
Ah, that's really rubbish. I'm going to put that in there.
Here, take that one back before it finds its way in my pocket.
Right, guys, I'll catch you later. I'm going for a break. One of the guys going to melt down all his sort of bits and pieces of hammered coins to get a nice silver ring made out of them. If that was me, I'd be hanging on to them. Half a hammered better than no hammered. Right, time for a wee break. You got your sixpence here?
Aye.
Did we see your sixpence? You're the only one that's got a wee bit of silver today.
Hello?
I think so.
Anybody else got
silver? Haven't heard anybody else got silver.
No,
aye.
Big spread, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh.
1891. Alright, that's nice. It's a Toddy token. Ah, well,
yeah.
It could have been. Right, guys, I've just gone up to draw the raffle now. I'll see who gets the Teknetics detector. Right, let's go. Hiya.
$695.
Yay! Yeah. 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 Right, well, that was good. Let's go over and see the man. So, was this worthwhile coming today? Oh, that's brilliant, eh? Well done, mate.
I'll tell you what, I'll get you drunk.
Aye. I smoke you for it. Oh, well done, mate.
Aye,
that's brilliant, eh?
Champion. Aye. Nowhere near any of the other numbers at all. I was saying I'm 700 away, I'm 800 away, boom.
Well done. Cheers, mate. Well, that was good. That's one happy chappy going home with a new Teknetics detector. And he's a lovely guy, so he deserves it. Right, let's go and get another wee bit of detecting done here. That's been good. So I think I'm going to change on to my mine lab now. And I'm going to change on to my mine lab now, and I might go back up the plough. I'll see. Let's see how it goes. Thank you. hello, Hammy Hunters. And that brings the Teknetics Rally to an end for me. Not a lot to show for it, just my penny and that wee silver bit off the bottom of my walking stick, I take it. Oh, and there's that, I think it's like a jug handle or a pot leg or something like that. I'll put it on the forum or I'll send a picture to TT and see what they say about it. So it's been a good day, certainly has been a good day. And I'm sure we've raised lots of money for the veterans in Hollybush House in Ayrshire. And that's what it was all about. So, I don't know if you'll have seen a number of folk on the video, but not a lot of fines coming up that I know of. But the guys were so scattered out that there could be things coming up that I've never seen. And big thanks to Will there, who I met at the gate with a cartwheel penny. He gave me it. He says, doesn't bother collecting. He's only interested in silver, so he gave me that. So I'll have a wee research at that. But Will was telling us that he collects horseshoes and he does them up and all that. So I found that big horseshoe. So I'm going to head back up to the tree where I hung it on and get it for him. Because one good turn deserves another. So anyway, until next week, guys, and we get back on the digs, all I can say is good luck. Take care, happy hunting.